everybody, it's your girl Nyanda, and I'm here. This is the second vlog that I'm doing on a question and answer. So I've been looking through some of you guys' questions, and I want to thank you for sending them again. Some of them I've answered already, so I'm gonna try to find the more, you know, different questions. I get to do a lot of traveling, you know, thank God through the music. And actually it is my favorite part. It is one of the favorite parts of the gig, of, you know, what I do, and you know, getting to meet the fans, meet people, meet, you know, see the different cultures. And I think it's something that, you know, you can see it in a magazine or on TV, but actually going to these places, it's such an amazing thing, and I would recommend everybody to try to travel to different places. So having said that, I went to Romania recently, which I had a great trip. Brooke and Liz went there, you know, what a fabulous trip. I went to Haiti also recently. I had a nice time in Haiti too. You know, and the best part is just meeting people. And I stay in contact with a lot of the people who I do meet traveling. And traveling to France, and a lot of the French speaking countries, La Reunion Island, you know, France, the Congo, a lot of places that I go to, I get to brush up on my French. Parce que j'adore mes publics français, and I love to speak French, so anyway. Tell us a crazy story. Oh, one time we were performing in Sierra Leone. And I had called, I invited like a guy, one person, I think it was like about 30,000 people. And I called one guy on stage, I was like, come on stage, and do this song with me, whatever. And I don't know, it's like everybody rushed to the stage. And we just saw like a stampede of people just rushing to the stage. Literally the security had to take us off the stage. And we couldn't even get to finish the show. That's the thing, that was the crazy thing about it, because, you know, they just broke the barricades and stormed through, because I was inviting one person on stage, but what to do.
me.
What? Oh my gosh.
Really?
I can't believe you asked me that. Oh my gosh. Okay. I like to keep Kitty happy. Kitty has to stay happy. We have to service the Kitty and make sure she's happy, you know? So it's important. So sometimes, to be honest, not as often as I'd like. But yeah. You have to make time for love. You have to make time. So I would say often enough to keep a smile on my face.
Why not go lower?